Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Her smooth flow and commanding stage presence made her a fan favorite on Fox TV's hit music competition show, The Four.
She won challenge after challenge and courageously battled breast cancer while doing it. She made it all the way to the finale and killed it. Take a look.
I'm the type of chick to be a Nubian queen. I'm the type of chick to be true to my team. I'm the type of chick to be pursuing my dream. Type of chick to push through when you losing your steam. You the type of dude to just be running your mouth. I be busy getting busy, you be wondering how. That dude that you dating, he be humping around. And everybody know that she the talk of the town. And everybody...
Wow, listen, sis.
Everybody knows
welcome Sharaya Jack down to the circle. Come on, Sharaya.
Gorgeous.
How you doing?
I'm great. Have a seat.
Thank you.
My. I mean, I was over there rocking it.
Yes.
Thank you.
You're the type of chick that'll push through while they losing their steam.
Yes, right.
How about that?
Yes, that is the boss for
all
sure.
Right. What was it like for you, Sharaya, to experience The Four?
Man, I keep saying, what an awesome journey. Like, yeah. When I stepped onto it, I didn't know exactly what to expect. Uh-huh. But as I started getting into it week to week, and, you know, the creator pulling me through that journey the whole time, it ended up just being an awesome journey. I cannot complain. Walked away feeling so great about it.
Yeah.
As I mentioned, you were battling cancer, mm-hmm. breast cancer.
Yeah.
You're battling for to win the competition. You're battling for your life, literally.
Yes.
Like, how are you doing now? And what was your motivation to get through that?
Mm-hmm. You know what? The funny part was I was diagnosed prior to getting the call from the show. Mm-hmm. So I really did take a little bit of time to contemplate if it was something I even wanted to embark on, because I know, you know, just the stress levels and everything is very important to your healing. Mm-hmm. And so I kind of contemplated it for a while, but I prayed about it and I just felt like God was like, just keep going, trust me, and that's just what I did. Yeah. So I walked through it. I'm not going front, it was tough days, you know, because going through chemo is a lot. And
mm-hmm.
so, but I was just having faith that I could get up and push through, and then the more support and mm-hmm. that kind of poured in from being on the show, then kind of helped me get up there, not just for myself, but for everybody who
supported
me.
Sure, sure.
And I'm sure it helped you personally when you were having to go to chemo.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I truly believe that the way it happened, me being on the show, was actually a part of my healing.
Come on.
Ended up coming, you know, full circle for me and helping me get through that moment.
Yeah. Sharaya, what was it like having to go up against your friend, James Graham, every single week? What was that like for you?
I know. Well, you know what? It was a little intense because me and James had been there from the beginning, and so we had truly built this bond.
Yeah.
I think we connected the most, maybe, on the show. And but the facts was, from the beginning, we knew what we were stepping into.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And so James was so funny because even approaching the finale, he was like, all right, sis, like, don't go too hard on me. I see how you come out here, you go on people. But then he was like, actually, I want you to go real hard on me. I said, oh, well, you know, I'm going to bring it. It was more like a friendly, loving competition, but no holding back on either side.
I love that.
Because you grew up around music, so you're not necessarily new to this.
Right.
How do you think that contributed to your competing?
Oh, 1,000%. Well, one, because I did grow up in a hip-hop home.
Yep.
My father was in a 90s hip-hop group called Double X Posse. And my mom's, I always say, was really an around-the-way girl. Like, I used to see, she used to rock the bamboo earrings or had the asymmetrical cuts and outfit. You know, hip-hop is a culture, so it's about style, how you talk, how you dress. And so, and then the essence of hip hop is the battle.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? So that's even what interested me a little to get on the show, because I said, oh, this is a nice spin. I like that, because I was hip hop and growing up in that world, I kind of knew what that took.
And you naturally can dance already. You were a choreographer some time ago. How do you think that helped you in the competition?
I think it really contributed to my stage presence, knowing how to work the stage, you know, and just the element of performance when you can bring another creative aspect to it, like choreography or some 8 counts. I think it just really drawed the crowd in. And, you know.
What about those costumes, though? Were those a lot of your ideas?
Those were mixed, actually, because I would come with pieces and suggestions to wardrobe. Thank God that wardrobe was so dope, and makeup, too. They were willing to come with me on my journey, you know? And so we always had a great time getting in the room, hair and makeup, and, well, hair.
It's all right.
Right.
You can buy some. You know, we really have to wrap up, but I want you to real quickly just tell us, what can we expect from you next?
Oh, yeah. Well, I got this record called Say Less that I just dropped, a single. So I'm shooting a video for that. That should be coming out soon.
Got it.
And we got some big things coming up with the Banji movement.
Which I'm really proud of you.
Thank you so much for being with us, Sharaya. We're looking for big things from you. And the conversation always continue at SisterCircleTV.com.